Oh, my feet, my poor, poor feet. Venture allow a waitress and some pay. Come on, my feet, my poor, poor feet. Oh, they love to die. My blue plate special ballet.
Hello, Station 27. Come here. I need to talk to you in private.
Now go away, clammy hands.
You know, this waitress is all over town just dying to date a guy in my position.
A guy in your position is just dying for something. The room rant.
I shouldn't have to ask twice.
Cleo, I don't care if he fires me. I'm not going out with that
slob. I know how it is.
Slob!
Don't tell me. I know how it is. When you're number 27 on the list, being kissed is not exactly being.
I guess I've helped a few fellas prove they were fellas, but they were guys I liked. They thought I was something special.
I don't wanna know, but I gotta know. I live on my great ranch with my sister, RFD 11, Napa Valley. Oh, and I forget to tell you, my name is Antonio Esposito.
Esposito. Please send me a postcard. And you make me very happy. Yours truly, Tony.
Tony.
It's a nice name.
All right, you two! This ain't no ladies' social club! Let's get moving! I'm locking up!
Oh, somebody ought to lock him up.
You know, back home in Dallas, it seemed like you never needed anything.
Maybe I should have stayed there and married that chiropodist.
Say, honey, what's the matter with you?
Maybe he's kind of crazy.
Oh. What did she write you? What did she write you? What did she write you now?
And you ain't smart. You want to send her a picture of you? Mama wouldn't want you doing nothing foolish. I'll wait for you in the truck.
Rosabella wants to use it. If I'm gonna send you my pitch, is it not make a love? Is it just to make a left?
Hey, boss!
Oh, Herman.
Congratulations!
I see your picture. It's beautiful.
Good luck, Tony.
Congratulations, Tony.
Thank you.
I wish I could get a gal like the boss got, but he's a man of action. Me, I'm a dreamer. I never get one. I just keep looking at
Oh.
maybe Texas avocado.
Thank you.
do with me. I'm gonna get the mad, but I'm gonna wanna stop you. You do just like you said. These are people.
Thank you very much, boss. That's very nice of you. I'll see you up at the ranch.
Okay, so. Mama. Mama. I know it's wrong what I'ma do. Ma, I'ma gotta do. But it's good, I wanna send her for my Rosabella coming up a body. And we get to marry. I gotta send her Joseph Peach. She think to marry I'm a young man with a handsome kind of face. That's why I'm a gotta do what I'm a do. She think to marry I'm a young man with a handsome kind of face. And me, but all I show what's true. Oh, my beautiful Rosabella, sweet like a flower. Rosabella, look, my heart is in your power. Rosabella, young like a baby. Rosabella, say one day you'll love me, maybe. From a scandal, look you by and shake the pain down low. From a scandal, you slap on my face and you go. Mama, beautiful. You are dressed up for the party. Ma, you got... Ma, you look just like a Sofia Loren. Oh, Catalina, look. I'm gonna give you a dollar. You go buy some chocolate ice cream. Ma, don't get any on your dress. So who wanna hear your mother? Oh, mamma mia.
When's Rosabella coming?
Oh, look, she's coming right away tonight. I got my truck all decorated with the flowers. Tonight I'm gonna drive down the back road and pick up my Rosabella. And then, vicina, you're gonna see the most beautiful bride. Va, va gioca. I got that, see you.
Yeah! Honor Marie.
Ah, smile, Marie. Tomorrow's your brother's wedding day.
Well, here we are. Come on! There ain't no use in sulking. You ought to be proud. Why, look at the way he's got this place all bedoodled up for you. Say, looks like he's gonna feed the whole town here tonight.
Hey, Rosabella! Welcome, welcome!
I thought somebody would be at the train to meet me.
I seen her at the station with her small suitcase. And a kind of sad, disappointed look on her face. So I put her in my buggy and I took her for a ride. Special delivery. One ride.
I'm sorry nobody got there in time.
You both seen her at the station, so I hauled her free. With the compliments of Route 11 RFD. Here she is in fair condition with a slightly damaged ride. Special delivery. One ride.
Amore!
Gosh, haven't you got something to say? Tell me, aren't you glad?
Come on!
other way.
Don't you go away, Rosabella. Come here, Rosabella.
Please, ma'am. Won't you do what he's asking?
Feeling in your heart. Thank you.
Maledetto dottore! E dottor! How long do you say I'm gonna stay, Mr. Chair?
12 weeks.
12 weeks? Ah, che brutta sorte, ma che...
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. He's a son of my bitch of morning. He says I'm gonna stay in the chair 12 weeks. 12 goddamn weeks! Ah, ci piccia, caspita, maledetto. Ma, I'm not sick. Ah, what's the use? Give me the medicine, give me the pills. Hurry up and quick. 12 weeks in the chair. I'm not okay. Give me the medicine.
Take medicine. Take tonic. Take pills. But none of them will cure an old grouch of his ills. If you gotta take something, take a prescription that's old as the hills.
What a mistake, Doc. What a mistake.
Well then, repeat.
out of my grip of boxing.
Oh, no, no walking. It's in my contract.
That's right. You sit it down all day long.
All day.
Oh, gosh, am I glad to see you.
That's a new outfit. Turn around.
Oh, you like it?
What did you do to your hair?
I rinsed it in the Friday special.
What's up, back, Marshall? Now you've got a good friend to keep you company. Do like you say, introduce me.
Oh, sorry. Cleo, this is Tony. Hi, how are you?
How I am? It'd be cool to make you
up with the accident.
Thank you so much. I'm a
good friend.
It'd be cool to make you up with the friend. And let me say the pleasure is a more. My sister, Marie.
Hi, I am happy to make your acquaintance.
Look, will she catch on a quicker too?
Let me show you into the house.
Oh, thank you. I'll get you cleaned up and I'll see you later.
Let me ask you something. Why did you send for Cleo?
I was thinking maybe it wasn't lonesome. So, I'm a sender for the friend he wasn't telling me about.
You know what? I'm not so lonesome. I guess I like it here.
Oh, that's a nice room, Rosabella.
And you know what else? You're a nice, kind man.
Thank you.
Whatever happened to
lunedì? Well, maybe today's lunedì.
I don't know.
I don't care.
Oh.
Mama. Mama, this money was right. It's no use for me.
Thank you. No!
Everybody in the whole beautiful world. Tonight, we're gonna have a party. The Sposalizio. Ma, everyone was a Mr. Sposalizio because of our accident. But tonight, we're gonna have it. And then, I'ma get up and make a speech. A speech is just like this. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm at this party today to make a big announcement. My wife, she's alone.
What am I gonna do? Cleo, what am I gonna do?
don't know how it is. Don't ask me. A baby. I don't know how it is. I just don't know.
Oh my God, a baby.
Oh, Rosabella. Oh, you feel better? Okay, I'm going to speak with the doctor. He said, go inside. You lay down so you'll be a good, nicer for the party tonight, okay? Bye. I'm a don't know. When I'm in no kind of my beautiful bride, I feel so happy. I think I'm gonna bust. I don't know why I'm a such a lucky fella. Was used to say,
my good hat. Come on. Ah, sweetheart, look what happened to me.
Hey.
Supposing I should have to say goodbye.
Song of a summer night, song. Thank you.
sei bianco come un morto.
Tell Joe, get off of my land. Digli da allontanarsi subito.
Joe. Ma che cosa?
Tell Joe, get off of my goddamn land. Digli da allontanarsi subito per la madonna.
Joe, is a go.
Joe, is a go.
Yeah, oh, ma si, Joe. Downtown.
Downtown?
Yeah, he was waiting at the station for the train.
Adesso.
Adesso, adesso. With a valigia and a pink box of a chocolate candy.
Adesso.
Si,
con la valigia. She told me goddamn a lie!
Ah, ma da padrone!
Dammi la pistola!
No, che vuoi fare?
Dammi la pistola!
Ma che vuoi fare?
Quella bestia! And you, Joe! Son of a bitch! I'ma catch you! And you're gonna die! You're gonna die!
Padrone! Marie! Marie!
Thank you.
leaving me feel like an ugly old wop. It's no good, it's no good, it's no
hate me, and you'll hate the baby.
Don't you be scared, Rosabella. Me, Tony, when the night the last springtime, I was scared. I was scared to drive it down the station and pick up my Rosabella. I'm scared I'm too old. And I'm a talker funny. Then I drive my damn truck so fast I have accident. Maybe that the same night the last springtime, you was scared. And you have a accident. Ma, even before that, I'm all the time scared. I'm so scared. I send you wrong fellas a peach. Pick two younger, handsome fella. Carissima, that the first night I'm gonna see you in the restaurant in the freezer. I'm sure no leave you no sneaky little note on the bill of fare. I'm sure knew what I want. And I say what I want. Tonight, we start up all over. Okay, I'm gonna go see the restaurant.
No.
And you wait on me. I'm not scared. I said, scusi, signorina. What's your name?
Amy.
Amy.
Well,
that's a nice name. I cannot leave you money on the table. You look too nice. And so I give you my genuine hand at this time.
Little argument. I'm gonna make a big announcement.